The training, the talk, the hype are all now over. It's time for WrestleMania. We are live ringside in the internationally known resort town of Orlando, Florida. How about that match card, huh? Stay tuned for all the action.
The wait is over. This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next.
Nothing like a championship match.
Introducing the champion from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 263 pounds. He is the WWE Universal Champion, Allen Thunder.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
And it seems to me like the champ is eager for the opening bell to sound.
Yeah, he's clearly itching to get this match underway, as is this capacity crowd.
And introducing the challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in. 265 pounds.
This is a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
What must be going through the mind of the challenger just moments away from this golden opportunity?
He had better be focused, Cole, because this is easily one of the most important matches in his career.
And introducing the challenger from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the game, Triple H.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Corey, what does he have to do to beat the champ here tonight?
He has to remember what got him to this point, Cole. He must play his game. He can't change things up now just because he's in there with the champ. Put it this way, you wouldn't swing lefty in practice if you're going to hit righty during the game.
We're underway, and that athletic beast of a man known as The Rock is eager to entertain the masses that have come here with the sole purpose of seeing a legend.
Both of these competitors think they deserve to be the champ, but only one will walk out of here with the title tonight, guys.
Judging from this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match. You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike, and that nailed him. The Rock going to work now. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Hits with a face buster. What a display of unmitigated strength. The blunt force to the head right there might leave him down for good. Challenger starting to falter, but he certainly comes into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
Sure, he's taking some punishment here, but given how much he prefers to be on the outside of the ring, he can very well change the outlook of the match with one shot.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Bringing it back into the ring. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Down with authority.
Not looking good for the champ here. He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready for a fight.
This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys. But win or lose, he's the type of guy that will be proud of his performance regardless.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Back in the ring now. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Nope, reverses it. That slam was filled with evil intentions. Gotta wonder how this is going to end, Byron.
Whatever happens, it's not going to be good. I can tell you that.
Look out. Quickly taken back down. Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Yeah, but it's all about sustaining.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
That'll deliver a jolt through your whole body.
He's really putting his athleticism on display here. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, and he reverses it.
And a big boot with authority. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Here comes The Rock.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Looks to me, guys, like the champ has no plans on losing the title anytime soon.
It's got to be over now.
The champ needs to hurry here.
Oh, man, Triple H doesn't even know where he is.
Down to the floor.
Hey, that looks familiar.
Copycat.
But he just used a great move against him. And this has got to be it.
One, two,
three. No, oh, that was so close.
Wow, even now, when he's on the edge of defeat, Triple H shows the grit you expect from a superstar like him.
Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up,
he thinks he has it. Three! No, he kicked out.
Yeah, even now, Triple H is able to dig deep, a quality only the best possess.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Back now inside the ring. This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
He is a one-man gang in there. Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. True testament to grit.
Wow, what's it going to take? Here comes The Rock.
Smacks him again with the sledgehammer.
At this point, he might just want to think about staying down.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
No, he reverses it. If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, he's going for the pin. This could be it. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Looks as though they're quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Oh, somehow.
This is amazing. Ain't no stopping him now.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Showing off some of his speed there. He's taking a long time to get up, guys. Oh, that could have been it.
Could have been, but it wasn't. We have plenty of match still to go.
He's calling for it.
He's almost got him.
Well, they say imitation is the sincerest form of flattery.
Yeah, but for some reason, I don't think this superstar is feeling all that flattered right now.
Look at this. Here's the pin. Title on the line. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
And he lands a nice counter.
Oh, yeah. Here's the Rock.
He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys.
Oh, yeah. Here's the Rock.
He might have it.
The Rock with a rock bottom. Don't be surprised if you crown a new champ here. He is a one-man gang in there.
It could be over here. Two. Oh, my God, he's done it. He scored the win.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Universal Champion, Allen Thunder.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
When you put three superstars the caliber of these guys in the ring together, you're going to get an awesome match, and that's exactly what happened here tonight.
And what an incredible journey it has been to get to this WrestleMania moment. Absolutely amazing.